ones if we'd know it, yeah. Which one?
1,000 Years by Chris.
Oh yeah, we played it at a wedding the other day. Let me just get it out.
We met a year ago today on plentyoffish.com. He was one of the first guys I saw.
I saw her picture as well, and it was just magnificent. And I was dying to know the beautiful woman inside. And I sent her a poem. Even after all these years, the sun never says to the earth, "You owe me. Look at what's possible with a love like that." It lights up the entire sky. And you light up my sky, baby.
And you light up mine.
A few days later, when we met, we had a dinner at a nice restaurant.
Mama San's.
It was just an amazing evening. And I think at the beginning of the evening, when we approached each other, you had thought something to yourself.
I did. I thought to myself, this is the man who would change my life forever.
Yep. And I knew the same thing of her. During the dinner, we were talking like we'd known each other for 1,000 years. And those beautiful brown eyes of hers were peering into my soul. And there was a moment during that dinner that I had to look away. And I just needed to compose myself because I'd never felt that feeling before. We went on to have a fabulous evening. We didn't want it to end. I offered if she wanted to continue the date at the bookstore, but her response...
My response was, I've always wanted to do that for a date.
We went to the bookstore and we circled that thing probably 100 laps over and over again, just talking and not wanting the night to end. And finally, we said we're both getting a little bit tired, and she had work the next day, so I felt like I needed to let her go. We've been inseparable ever since.
I love you. This is the man in my dreams.
The woman of mine.
Awesome. Are you guys newlyweds?
No, but we get that a lot.
Yeah, I have just this song for you. Yeah, let's try this one. Thank you.
Give me this honor.
Oh, no.